Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Thursday the 12th of March. Sun is in Pisces, ruled by Neptune. Planets are asking,
do you have another idea?
Do I have any idea at all? The planets,
assorted lunars.
And
as early as mañana, the astrologically induced impulse to, for example, threaten to fire the agent, withdraw from the talks, bail on the deal, could hit new highs. So the more patience you manage to exhibit at this moment, the more credibility you will have later in the astrologically induced event that your endurance and composure deserts you in your hour of need, and you just can't resist the urge to vocalize your non-negotiable demands. Also, endeavor to keep in mind that pragmatism is the best defense. In fact, if you can be reasonable about a particular issue, would it be possible to discuss this from a practical standpoint and coherently exchange views? The likelihood of prevailing increases exponentially. And while this may not be as sexy as laying down the law, we've already mentioned that, it will easily be as effective. Finally, if despite your best efforts and painstaking explanations, people just cannot seem to do what you want them to do in the way you want, turn your attentions elsewhere and move on to the next thing. This isn't one of those moments when repeating yourself again is likely to achieve different results than it has in the past, and you have bigger fish to fry.
Oh, yeah. Signs particularly affected by these assorted lunars?
Pisces, Taurus, Cancer, Scorpio, Aquarius.
And if one's birthday, 12th of March.
Your instincts are always worth heeding, but this year treat them with the courtesy you would normally reserve for your movie idols. There are apt to be some surprising shifts or unexpected twists that motivate you to alter your course or change the master plan. Given that you'll quite naturally want your instincts to sign off on these, it serves you to be in their good graces.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.